5:39 a.m. We're going to LA for a road trip.
It's January, isn't it?
Long Beach Airport in SoCal. It's a little bit rainy today. Hopefully it'll stop raining when we get to the park.
All right, we're here, Joshua Tree.
Hi. Yeah, this is
$4.30.
Yes, please.
Hi.
I'm just wondering, do you have any recommendation for the trail?
Yeah.
Like we can finish in half days.
These are short hikes, like we're here. So Hidden Valley is a good short hike. Park or Dam is a good. You could do both of them.
Oh yeah.
They're, each one is about a mile loop.
Okay.
So you could do both. Those are the top two popular hikes in the park.
What's the most popular one?
This one, Hidden Valley.
Hidden Valley?
Yeah.
Okay. I saw there's one like 6 miles long, around 6 miles.
And Lost Horse Mine?
Okay.
There's a hike down there, yeah.
And that leads up to to a mountain? Or?
No, that's the one you're thinking of is Ryan.
Okay.
That's the one that goes to the top of the mountain.
Okay.
It's just a mile and a half to the top, but it gains 1,000 feet.
1,000 feet within,
yeah,
1 mile?
Well, a mile and a half.
Wow.
Yeah. We have showers here.
Alright, energy bar. Alright, thank you.
Thank you
very much. Have a good day. You too. Loop.
Vertical.
Ooh. 1.3 miles. Yeah!
Ryan Mountain right now.
Let's go.